All right, so if we have two events, P and Q, if P and Q are both true, then obviously P and Q is true, mm-hmm. and similarly for P or Q. However, if we have P true and Q false, then the event P and Q is false because only one of them is true.
Yep.
So P and Q are not both true. However, if we have P or Q, this event is true because P or Q, we have P that is true, so the event P or Q is true. So what about this?
False.
Yes. What about that?
True.
Good. And now you. I can't remember, like, are you Anya or Sonia?